All right, back for round one. You think it's a play first deck? We don't have any good cards to draw to.
That's true.
All right, we'll get to
the our next a little slow. We might get run over.
If yeah, we just have no good cards to draw to. Like this
no, I'm just saying, like if we draw first, we might get run over.
I'm snap keeping this, brother. You guys can.
Oh yes.
This is
the old 6-7 drop.
It's not actually. I think it's just the keep.
No, I think it's a snap keep. I don't think it's double snap keep, but it's definitely a snap keep.
You really like it as a snap keep?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think so.
Have you read this card over here? Let me read it for you. Wall of Tangled Cord gains reach until end of turn. Defender. How good is that card? Oh, wait. It's a 0-6, too. I forgot to mention that part. That's the important part.
Thanks, Conley.
Do you know Blood Raid Elf is good? Because it's a 3-2 haste for 4 mana and it has Cascade.
Oh, now I get it. All this time I wasn't playing with Blood Raid Elf. I couldn't understand why everyone else liked it.
Alright. Let's see what our opponent's playing. I bet you his deck's much less gimmick than ours. Ours is actually only on a gimmick scale of 1 to 10, I would say ours is like a 6.
Is Metallic Mastery and Furnace Celebration. You can't complain too much. Does Furnace Celebration trigger if your opponent's that creature? Because then Furnace Celebration Children's a huge game.
No. We can just get back our Fleshy Ramp and our Rusted Slash over turn and just shock them. We just never attack. Kill you. Did our opponent Mulligan?
Probably.
He was on the... No, he's on the play. Never mind. Oh, no. Can't ever win. Woof. Woof. That's your...
There were some good poison cards in this draft. I don't know if I like
your chances. Do we block or snap block?
I would block. I would just block.
Just block?
I don't recommend snap blocking.
I gotta leave this guy around when he's got... I can't let him die because of the flame fiend.
Yeah.
We have to get the 8 mana, though, of course. The extra value.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. For sure.
Or we can get the 9 mana.
Oh, I see where you're at.
Oh, that's a big game.
Is it?
Ding, ding, ding. I wasn't even counting this in the sacrifice clause.
Yeah.
So stupid. I think I was just absolutely just not really doing anything.
Absolutely not really doing anything. Conley Woods. Don't F6, don't F6.
I'm not F6ing. Chill out.
You seem like the type to F6 randomly.
Oh. Yep. Don't want to use that ability.
Can't use that ability.
Oh, we can. Can we draw straw of Phyrexian score one time?
Yes. Oh, we have a target.
Yes. Oh, we even get a mana off it. Oh, just, yeah, it untaps it. We get a life. I actually just can't lose this. All right, yeah, we're definitely just wait.
Their poison deck.
It's very important. You
can't lose.
So we just take 4 poison here?
Sure.
And then we artillerize and kill both those guys?
Or Flame Fiend?
No, because Flame Fiend is much worse because we can wait on Flame Fiend. It sucks that I just can't do anything. If he plays another creature, at least I can block, shoot, so we don't take too much. Hopefully he doesn't play something good here, like MTG deal. Acceptable losses. Oh, we're doing it. This is just 5 mana shock.
Well, it's more like 7 mana shock, actually.
Oh, yeah, 7 mana shock, excuse me. But that's good enough, I think.
Good enough. Depends on your definition of good enough.
Snap block.
What are you artillerizing?
The one that I didn't block. That way, if he pumps it, I don't just die.
And we're ignoring the Tangle Wangler?
Yes, I don't care about that guy. Look at my hand.
Tangle Mantis, whatever it's called.
Ooh, I could just start returning walls? This is going to be so good. Come on, land. Come on.
That's why you draft children. Just return your walls forward.
Just the best gimmick card. Just the best gimmick card, hands down. Get there. Yes, it's the best. This thing is dying on sight. There's no way this thing is not dying.
Is there any card you could have?
Yeah, go for a throw.
That's like the one card.
Well, if you say, is there any card you could have, and then we name a card, you can't be upset when we... Well, yeah, that's...
You're saying, you were saying it's dying on sight. You really thought he had go for the throw.
Yeah, I mean... It's a read. I had the soul read. It didn't work out because... Yes!
Well, pretty celebration.
Crisis celebration. We wouldn't have won that game without it. Hey, at least we can play most of the spells we steal with
Predator. Bring in the Noxus.
Do you think he scooped because he was killing his creatures, or because we could bring a wall of Tanglecord every turn?
I think it was the wall of Tanglecord. Do we bring in these Dorkers, my Lorkers?
No.
He's in fact.
No.
And
we just want to stay that gimmicky? We want to lose, it'd be gimmicky?
Yep.
Alright. What do you say?
I mean...
You'd rather lose than...
I mean, if we lose, then we don't get more rounds of gimmicky, so... You know,
okay, what would you like to cut? We can't cut Rush's Slash despite it being terrible against Infect. Obviously, because we have Furnace Celebration right. And Acre Well Spring.
Yeah, none of the Psychic Outlets can
cut. What do you want to cut Mortis Dogs?
Mortis Dogs is pretty bad. We have plenty of things to sacrifice, that's fine. So it's out for Contagious Gnome.
Yep.
What about... Sure. No, we can't sacrifice it. Can't get rid of that one. Is that the only thing?
Sure.
I guess in that case... Yeah, this is a much easier cast than Septigrad, so it's a better choice. I guess I can get rid of Rustic.
Sure.
Yeah, Rustic can seem pretty good.
Just bring in the Septigrads over the Black League Cliffs or the Black League Goblins, or I can do Blister Grub, but...
No, do the Blister Grub.
Why do you like Blister Grub over Septigrads?
Still trades with...
Easier to cast.
It still trades with Rotwolf, but it lets me, like...
Yeah. And it could go Beatdowns. Yeah. Blister Grub it up.
And it's good with Sacrifice with Artillery. All right, game two.